be reminded of this by someone, a messenger, if you will. And I've done some soul searching and praying this week about people walking paths that branch off from the main path, about inclusion. I don't want to have a house of worship where people hide their true selves. So today, I'd like to ask if there's anyone amongst us who might be harboring a desire for a homosexual experience, or anyone fostering a closeted homosexual identity, to rise. I know you're out there. I've seen glee. I know you're afraid to show your face. Don't be. You don't have to hide anymore. No more hiding at Beth Maple.
Yes. Amen.
Yes, that's right. Come on, it's got to be some more. Yes. That's right. David. Charles. Oh, that's a real OG gay man right there.
Oh, God. Oh,
that's right. That's right. Stand up and be seen, young man.
I'm high as hell.
Yes. The older choir, so I'm surprised not more. Oh, it's so beautiful to see people for who they truly are, liberated. And we must learn to accept that these amongst us are people too.
True.
Then we need to tell them to get the fuck out. That's right, people, when you're talking to demons, you got to use that language. Get the fuck out. Beth Maple,
hold up,
if you want to work with your kind, hit me around and zoom off the motherboard.
You drunk motherfucker!